How's it going, everybody? Aloha from the Emerald State. We're in 2016. Cinderella's got some rubber slippers on her feet. That's because history was made today when the University of Hawaii, after over 90 plus years of playing basketball, secured their very first NCAA National Championship Tournament game victory with a win over California. Now I'm here at Hawaii headquarters, the Red Lion Hotel, which is just a couple of blocks away from the Spokane Arena where the big victory took place. And according to many across the country, today's Hawaii win was a bracket buster, but according to the Bows, it was just next in line.
I'm really happy right now, but I mean, I knew we was gonna win. I'm really excited, you know, for everybody back on the island, and you know, all the Hawaii fans that came out here, you know, thanks for coming to support us. You know, the fan support was big.
Everyone's been saying it's an upset and all that. We don't see it as an upset. This is another game, and you know, they are Pac-12 and everything, but they are from fresh and blood, and they bleed as well. So we just went out there and played our game.
Our two seniors, our two leaders, Quincy and Rod, they really carried us this game, really did. And I mean, I'm just so happy. I'm proud, you know. I'm never worried when I'm in foul trouble and whatnot, because I know as long as Rod and Q are in the game, you know, they're composed, they're leaders. I mean, like I said, seniors, you know, they don't want to lose.
You know, I want to do anything I can for my team to win, and other guys stepped up, played phenomenal. Quincy played well, you know, staff off the bench, Sharif, everybody stepped up. It's next man up.
How much pride do you take in being this historic team?
A lot. We take a lot of pride in that. You know, the coach, they did a good job and, you know, letting us know the history, you know, from the beginning of the year. So the whole year, you know, we've been chipping away at it, and to finally, you know, get this, you know, break the school record and wins, and you know, the first tournament win in school history is great.
Just to be part of that special, you know, will be remembered for a lifetime and more. You know, this team, the memories that we're building is just crazy. You know, I want to keep building.
You've been living in the islands for a long time now. Can you even imagine what it must be like back there right now?
Man, I was talking to a couple of guys, like, man, the island must be crazy. Crazy. I just want to keep winning, and hopefully, you know, in a month or so or whatnot, we'll go back and celebrate. But right now, you know, we got to keep putting on.
Yeah, these Bows nowhere near content with just a first round victory. They're going to go after victory number two in the second round, which would give them a ticket to the Sweet 16. But standing in the way, fifth seeded Maryland, who beat South Dakota State earlier today, Rainbow Warriors and Terrapins will face off on Sunday. Reporting from Spokane, Washington, I'm Rob DeMello, KHON2 Sports.